So this is a female zucchini, and you can see that by a swollen stem. Female zucchinis are the one producing the zucchini, and then males have thin stem. And this is how the inside of the male looks. It has pollen. Okay, so we need the pollen of the male, and we need to pollinate the female in order for it to produce some yummy zucchinis for us. And that's it, the job is done. Now all we have to do is wait.